Sitting on a bench at West Town Mall, he sat down in his overalls and asked me, "You waiting on a woman?" I nodded yeah and said, "How about you?" He said, "Son, since 1952, I've been waiting on a woman." When I picked her up for our first date, I told her I'd be there at 8. And she came down the stairs at 8:30. She said, "I'm sorry that I took so long. Didn't like a thing that I tried on. But let me tell you, son, she sure looked pretty. Yeah, she'll take her time. But I don't mind waiting on a woman." He said the wedding took a year to plan. You talk about an anxious man. I was nervous waiting on a woman. And then he nudged my arm like old men do and said, "I'll say this about the honeymoon, it was worth it. And I don't guess we've been anywhere. She hasn't made us late, I swear. Sometimes she does it just 'cause she can do it. Boy, it's just a fact of life. It'll be the same with your young wife. Might as well go on and get used to it. She'll take her time. Don't mind waiting on a woman."
Welcome everyone. Can everybody hear me okay? I don't have a mic. Okay. We're gathered here today not to witness the beginning of what will be, but to celebrate what already is. We did not create this marriage, but we are here to affirm it and to help Dustin and Sarah celebrate the wondrous, joyous occasion that has happened in their lives. And to honor the commitment that they're making here again today. Marriage is more than the joining of two lives. It is the union of two hearts. It lives on the love that you give each other, and it never grows old, but is constantly renewed every day. May you always be able to talk things over, to confide in each other, to laugh together, to enjoy life together, and to share the quiet moments together at the end of every day. We're going to do a unity ceremony here with the pouring of the sand. The most beautiful example of partnership is the marriage relationship, which you guys already entered in. Today we're going to symbolize that through the pouring of these two individual containers of sand. One of them represents you, Sarah, all that you are, all that you will ever be, all that you bring to this marriage. And for you, the other one represents all that you are, everything that you'll ever be, and everything that you bring to this marriage. So what we're going to have you do is we're going to have you go ahead and take the grains of sand and pour them in alternating layers. Sarah and Dustin, just as these grains of sand can never be separated, our prayer for you today is that your lives together would be longer than the time it would take to separate these individual grains of sand.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready to exchange your vows? Okay, repeat after me. I, Dustin.
I, Dustin.
Affirm my love to you, Sarah.
Affirm my love to you, Sarah.
As I invite you to share my life.
As I invite you to share my life.
I promise always to respect your needs.
I promise always to respect your needs.
I will endeavor through kindness.
I will endeavor through kindness.
And selfishness.
And selfishness.
And trust.
And trust.
To achieve the warm and rich life.
To achieve the warm and rich life.
We now look forward to you.
We now look forward to you.
To this end,
I
call upon all present.
I call upon all present
to witness that I take you, Sarah.
To witness that I take you, Sarah.
To be my lawful wife.
To be my lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Hi, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
Affirm my love to you, Dustin.
Affirm my love to you, Dustin.
As I invite you to share my
life. As I invite you to share my life.
I promise always to respect your needs.
I promise to always respect your needs.
I will endeavor through kindness.
I will endeavor through kindness.
And selfishness.
And selfishness.
And trust.
And trust.
To achieve the warm and rich life.
To achieve the warm and rich life.
We now look forward to you.
We now look forward to you.
To this end.
To this end.
I call upon all present.
I call upon all present.
To witness that I took you, Dustin.
To witness that I took you, Dustin.
To be my lawful husband.
To be my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
In sickness
and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Happiness sneaks in through a door you didn't know you left open. Maybe that's how love enters our lives when we have our hearts most open. The supreme happiness of life is the conviction that we are loved, and clearly you, Sarah and Dustin, have found love in each other. And you've made promises and spoken commitments together in front of all of your friends and family. And we all wish you a long and happy life together. It's Sarah and Dustin!
Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you
you guys.
Yes.
All right, we're gonna meet each other. He's okay.
Sarah.
Just kidding.
He's got something.
Oh, you're getting the most frosted piece.
I've known Sarah since high school, and I could count on this girl for anything. And Dustin, you are the coolest dude, and I couldn't be happier to see you guys together. Both y'all are lucky for each other. So I'm honored to sing the song for you guys' first dance together. This is When You Say Nothing at All.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing.
All right, this is take two, interview with Layla. Layla, you are, do you have any comment?
Monkey.
You're a monkey? Okay, thank you, Layla. What do you think about this wedding?
Monkey.
Okay.
That's a whole bunch of
Shy, monkeys. What do you think about this wedding?
I think you need to turn that off right now.
Ma'am, please make a comment for the camera, ma'am. Oh. Layla, do you have a comment? Amberlee, do you have a comment?
Meow.
Great.
Yeah, I have a comment.
Okay.
You're never going to be a news person, so stop.
I'm not. I work for TMZ, ma'am.
Yeah, okay.
Ma'am. Okay, thank you. Okay, guys, bye.